Mahal ta na, I am Angelica Evora. I am a third-year criminology student and was inspired by my mother to pursue this profession because she is a police officer. And aside from my studies, I am also a young entrepreneur. Since this pandemic started, I ventured into an online clothing store, and because of this, I was able to finance my studies and support the needs of my family. I am also a fun-loving, easy-go-lucky island girl because living near the beach has made me appreciate the natural beauty of our island.